Guys, today I'll show you 3 easy ways on how to make videos without shooting anything. This episode will be very short as I'm working right now on a very exciting project which takes a lot of my time. Hopefully this or next month it will be released and you'll see what it is. But now, let's get into our topic. First of all, if you have an idea you want to make a video about but there is bad weather or you don't have enough time or equipment such as a camera or a drone, or if you simply cannot drive to a distant area due to lack of a car, use stock footage, as I've used a couple of seconds ago. I'm sure you know that there are plenty of services which offer stock footage with a per video price or as a subscription-based model. Sometimes I'm looking at some of them and think that only huge marketing agencies may afford having them. Look at the price of this one, for example, from iStock. It's 125 euros, which is around 150 American dollars for a single 6-second long video. It's crazy! I cannot afford such an expensive B-roll, so I started to look for free stock services. And you know what? I actually found several of them, and surprisingly, a license agreement in most of the cases is extremely clear and very convenient for content creators. Let's have a look at this one, for example, from Pexels.com. Here is a beautiful drone footage, and it says right away that it's free to use, but let's additionally click in Info and read the details. Below we can also see a license agreement where it's written that for this video there is no even an attribution required. You can see what is allowed and what is not allowed. Everything is very transparent and you as a video content creator may feel pretty safe using this particular service and many others. In the description to this video I've put several links to free stock services similar to this one. Check them out. Apart from videos, they have also plenty of free photos, music and other stuff that you can use in your creative work. I started using them recently and to be honest, this was one of the best decisions I made this year as now I have much more time, you know, to think about my ideas, to think about the story in my videos. Of course, every creator wants to have, you know, their own footage, unique footage, and if your goal is polishing your craft, well, then probably this thing is not for you. But sometimes there is simply no time or it's not worth taking a particular shot by yourself. Then just use stock footage. It's fast, no effort required apart from downloading and eventually crediting the author. And as I mentioned before, it may be even for free. Second tip that will help you in creating your videos without a need to get up from your chair or use a camera is screen recording. Well, technically you still kind of produce a video file, but I cannot call it shooting a video, as you don't care about the camera, you don't care about lighting, you don't waste your time shooting everything, copying it to your computer, color correcting, etc. You just record your screen and you have it right away on your computer. On my Windows 10, I personally use OBS Studio for my screen recordings, and I'm very satisfied with it. You may also download it totally for free, link to this program I'll leave below in the description. Check it out, I believe it's one of the best software with screen recording functionality on the market, and I want to repeat it again, it's available totally for free. The need in applying this method, however, depends on what kind of content you create. If your goal is to create a video in which you're talking about some software or you're explaining some topic that doesn't particularly require having your face in the frame, just show everything you're talking about on the screen, record it, and make a voiceover. Thousands of people on YouTube made a fortune without showing their face or shooting a single video on camera by creating content exactly this way. Moreover, it shouldn't be just your computer. If you don't have a computer, record your smartphone screen with an inbuilt video capturing software or download a similar app for free. There are plenty of them. Anyway, still by doing that, you're not shooting anything, you're just capturing ready video material without major effort. Third and last tip I wanted to share with you today is a very lazy way of creating content. However, it may be very useful for musicians or people who just love talking a lot and probably would like to consider sharing with others their thoughts on a particular topic in more like a podcast way. For such creators, podcast video would be the best option as it doesn't require any filmmaking skills. You may put just a static image and upload your latest piece of music that would be playing through the entire video. The same way you may upload your, I don't know, motivational speech for listening in the car. Again, you just need to record your voice with whatever device, your phone for example, and create some image for the background with the message for the viewers. For instance, the name of your music track, or your publishing schedule, or probably some chapters from your detective story you wrote and now are reading. Or you may also create trailers for your sound effects, providing in the description the links to your digital products. I'm actually doing that as well for my AllSound24 YouTube channel. In every video, I just have recorded sound effects and almost static images in the background. And as you can see, I have tons of views, and these videos are not awesome cinematic B-rolls at all. These are just vodcasts or whatever it is, with just sound and static pictures that are being played together. So guys, don't look for excuses to not post a new video. As you can see, there are so many ways to create video content without even filming, and I'm sure now you'll be even more motivated to at least try one of these methods. I really hope it was useful and you learned something. If you did, hit this like button to help me grow on YouTube, check out my other videos with tips for video content creators, and don't forget to subscribe to my channel if you haven't done that yet. I'm watching you. Cheers. These videos are really good.